What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. 1776. New York City.
Pardon me, are you Aaron Burr, sir?
That depends. Who's asking?
Oh, sure, sir. I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study when I got sort of out of sorts with a buddy of yours. I may have punched him. It's a blur, sir. He handles the financials.
You punched the burr, sir.
Yes, I wanted to do what you did, graduate into and join the revolution. Looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? How'd you graduate so fast?
It was my parents' dying wish before they passed.
You're an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan. God, I wish there was a war that we could prove that we're worth more than anyone bargained for.
Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nice.
While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more.
Huh.
Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for.
You can't be serious.
You wanna get ahead?
Yes.
Fools who run their mouths off wind up dead.
Yo, what time is it? Showtime!
Like I said.
Showtime, yo! I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. A 2 pints of Sam Adams, but I'm working on 3. Ha. Those red coats don't want it with me, cause I will pop, chicka plop these cops till I'm free.
Hey, oui, mon ami, je m'appelle Lafayette, the Lancelot of the revolutionary set. I came from afar just to say bonsoir to the king, cause it's toi who is the best, c'est moi.
Roch, I am Hercules, mulligan up in it, loving it. I'm the flyest in case you're wondering. Lock up your daughters and horses. Of course, it's hard to be the best at sewing sets of corsets.
Wow, no more flexing. Pour me another brew, son. Let's raise a couple more to the revolution. Well, if it ain't the prodigy of Princeton College.
Aaron Burr.
Give us a verse, drop some knowledge.
Good luck with that, you're taking a stand. You spit, I'ma sit, we'll see where we land.
The revolution's imminent, what do you stall for?
If you stand for nothing, Burr, what do you fall for?
Ooh, who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you? Ooh, who is this kid? What's he gonna do?
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrubby, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I'ma get a scholarship to King's College. I probably shouldn't brag, but dag, I amaze and astonish. The problem is I got a lot of brains, but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word I drop. Knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. A shining piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets getting colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I've learned to manage, I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk these streets famished. The plan is to fan this spark into a flame. But it's getting dark, so let me spell out my name. I am the
A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be
a colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Britain keeps picking on us endlessly. Essentially, they tax us relentlessly. And King George turns around, runs a spending spree. He ain't ever gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. Enter me.
He says in parentheses.
Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascendancy. And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. It's time to take a shot.
I dream of life without a monarchy. The unrest in France will lead to anarchy. Anarchy, how you say? How you saw anarchy? When I fight, I make the other side panicky with my
shit.
Yo, I'm a tailor's apprentice, and I got job knuckleheads and local parentis. I'm joining the rebellion, cause I know it's my chance to socially advance. Instead of sewing some pants, I'm gonna take shit.
And but we'll never be truly free until those in bondage have the same rights as you and me. You and I do or die. Wait till I sally in on a stallion with the first black battalion.
Italian, never another shot.
Geniuses, lower your voices. You keep out of trouble and you double your choices. I'm with you, but the situation is fraught. You've got to be carefully taught. If you talk, you're gonna get shot.
Bird, check what we got. Mr. Lafayette, hard rock like Lancelot. I think your pants look hot. Lawrence, I like you a lot. Attach a pot, bag it in the kettle, calling the pot. What are the odds of God to put us all in one spot? Pop for the squad of conventional wisdom like it or not. A bunch of revolutionary munition abolitionists. Give me a position, show me where the ammunition is. Oh, am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited. Shoot off at the mouth. I never had a group of friends before. I promise that I'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this guy in front of a crowd.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot.
Everybody sing.
Imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. When's it gonna get me? In my sleep, 7 feet ahead of me. If I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we living fast. Can we laugh, reach for a flask? We have to make this moment last. That's plenty. Scratch that. This is not a moment, it's the movement. Where are the hungriest brothers with something to prove went? Foes oppose us. We take an honest stand. We roll like Moses, claiming our promised land. And if we win our independence, there's a guarantee of freedom for our descendants. Oh, will the blood we shed begin an endless cycle of vengeance and death with no defendants? I know the action in the street is exciting, but Jesus, between all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of a nation? I pass patiently waiting. I'm passionately smashing every expectation. Every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time